Good. Yep, and then go up there and go to the left. And then sit him. Better. Good, it only take a time or two. Now he's good.
I'm Heaven, this is Teddy, and we just did our training, obedience on leash and off leash, and he's doing so good. We just went up and down the stairs with no issues. Before, he couldn't even walk on a leash without pulling, and now he's laying down in a good position. He's staying, and overall, he's just more focused on me. Jumping anymore on people, and he's been a good